We started out in the last few days with just that visioning of really starting to believe in something that you can't see and feel today and how that is possible for tomorrow or in the next few years. And then how can you influence or be part of that process of creating the new?